So this is yellow wood violet, and you can kind of see the leaves are very heart-shaped. And you'll also see purple violets this time of year, which are also edible. They have a little bit different of a taste. But yeah, you just take the flowers off there. And last time I used these, I made a cordial with white wine and honey, and they kind of have like a almost like a marshmallowy taste to me. You can also make little candies, and yeah, they're really good for you. Thanks.